I'm Joyce Connelley. I'm the author of Reunion in Stringtown, Finding Faith, Family, and Healing. And this is a personal memoir about the fact that I was abandoned as a baby and adopted into an abusive family and then rejected again by my birth mother. But through extensive detective work and DNA research and genealogy research, I managed to knit together a new family based on love and faith and Judaism.